So this is a quick and easy way how to get the impeller in to the tight spot. You use two tie strap, tie on both ends, kind of compress it a little bit, you know, and then you stuck it down. Then you use something to cut the tie strap and pull it out. That's the easiest way.